Hello everyone, HugeOwned1 here, and today we're back in Minecraft and we are doing, what's it called? Flatlands Survival. Last time I did ask you to vote on what you want to build, for what you want me to build for this episode, but no one decided to vote. So, in that case, I'm just gonna build a modern house, or some sort of house. So I need to pick a location. And I'm gonna build each house based off of a different resource. Starting with whatever's the top layer, I forgot what the top layer was. But it's kind of weird how I never got one person to vote for something. If you may have seen last episode was short. Reason? Because I accidentally deleted the other one, as you may have heard in the last video. This is, I'm thinking, the fourth week of the new age. That's what I call it. Where I upload daily. There's a middle age, old age, and a new age. What block is this? It must be that, terracotta stuff. Green, I guess. I have a feeling the silverfish one comes out soon. Gosh darn it. Because I need to prepare for the silverfish, which is coming really shortly. I don't want to deal with it right now. Let's drop the gunpowder. Right there is Doomsday. Sorry, we're not safe here. Board it up. Thank you for letting me live. have any food? No, I don't. Wait, can I make food out? No, I can't. I need to figure out what... I know I have pumpkins, but that's still not enough to give me food. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have trouble. Oh, wait. That's wool. I'm not. Wait, I don't think this is... I knew it. It's snow. Yeah, it's snow. Where's my axe? That will really help right now. How much stone do I have? Not a lot. But if I ever need stone, I have to go back into the mine. This is where everything is found. Before I can build anything, I need to get out of here. That's why I'm mining upwards. So the first project is a house. I need to figure out what materials can be made out of. I'll just say it can be made of anything. Ooh, what a great game. Where's the surface? I'm on like 97 blocks up in the air. Since there's iron everywhere, I can technically make as much iron as I want, and since I didn't have a stone axe. Right there is where the iron begins. Because I want it, so I'm going to pick this up. What a great game. LOL, what a great game. I need to pay attention to what I'm mining. Oh yes, it's daytime.
There's already cows right here. You know what's back there? I blow my cows in there. That part of the
city. Yay, I made it out.
I said all my cows in
there. Do I have any dirt? I need to pick up some dirt. You'll see why in a minute, because I need a farm. There's my house over there. Because of what biome this is, whatever biome it was, I don't think there's any villages or anything like that. I forgot what biome this was, so I'll have to watch the, freaking prologue again. It's a good thing I made the prologue so I can actually remember what the world's made up of. Okay, I got 34 dirt. Now I need to get out of here. What is the closest water spot to my shelter? one right here. This is called planting. In order to live, you need food. Some things I just don't mean to place. LOL, what a great game. This will generate our food. And that about completes a lab, plus an extra. Like literally one extra. I'll throw that up with it. Now I need to go to my crafting area. What is in here? Oh, food. Beetroot's not very helpful. I totally just remembered I need a bed, but it's not possible to get a bed. Unless if I build a giant habitat. Why am I taking this with me? This is iron. I need to cook this iron in this furnace so I can actually live at least a year in this game. It's really dangerous at night after the first 3 days. Those phantoms just start coming out. If you don't sleep for a period of 3 days, they will come after you. And that's probably what's going to happen to you if I die or something. Yes, one seed will help. Okay, so bone meal will speed up the process of this bull crap. Actually, I need to get home safely, so just take this and go. Jump, 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 jump. Everybody do the jumpy jump. 15 iron in the furnace in case if I need it.
Yeah, I'm getting up.
What am I gonna do? Where's my farm? Is it now officially nighttime? So it's time to till some of the grass. Starting at the starting point, which will be here. Harvest that. Where are my seeds? Will be my producer. It produces seeds quickly, more quickly than others. Now that I have some wheat, well, I don't have enough to make food yet. Or at least I have some going on. What kind of big farm is that? So let's see what I could do. Since I've What do I want to build? That's the main question I'm asking myself, because I want to build something. I want whatever I want. Let's build with the blues. I'm gonna build a blue thing. How big should it be? Well, actually, I'll take over some of these dirt places. Based off of... I'm gonna go from here to here. I need to turn on my radar so I don't blow up. This resource is, I think, found pretty deep in the mines. Aha, that's why I have that feature. See, that's why I do that, so I don't blow up. I need to get more of that resource, so I need to go back down to the, pretty deep, actually. That's in, like, the middle layer. As I said last time, look, this is the upper area. Once we go down the stairs, that's the middle area, and then when we enter the, place with the two types of wool, lower. The lower is the most dangerous. As I possibly can of this stuff. Oh, both of these are found in the middle layer. The blue one's found a little bit deeper. Do I have a crafting table down here? I think I do. So I'm gonna craft another pickaxe, just in case. No, this isn't gonna be a shelter. Well, it might be if I wanted to make it a shelter, but... Okay, because I have another pickaxe. Hopefully it lasts enough to give me 64 of both of these resources. Another type of clay. I think it's yellow. This is the brown kind, but that's not the kind I want. I have four different types of clay I can use, but right now I'm just using the two blue ones because that's what I want to use. I can mine this quicker than concrete. It has a more vivid. It has a lighter shade. No, it loses its saturation a bit. But it's not too bad because guess what? It's gonna go perfect for this. What time is it? It's been that long already. I'm gonna make the roof. I need to stop doing that. Once I kill myself, I'm fricked. Well, not fricked, but... So once I reach zero, I'm gonna have to die. Because I have nothing else that I can do. Like, literally. I'm gonna harvest brown now. Oh, it takes a little longer because this is concrete. Once I get a better, once I get the iron pickaxe, I will be able to mine faster. Well, time to make another pickaxe. Even though, actually, you know what? I'll just take what I have. No, because I have to be exact. Because I don't like not having that much. I'm gonna craft a stone again because you never know; it could come in handy. Even though it's more than enough to get the task done. Like literally, all I need to do is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's get out of here. Before I accidentally fall into the other area. I don't like this area. See, this is what killed me, this silverfish stone. Getting through is not easy. Well, going up it isn't easy. Well, it is not as hard as going down. If you've seen in the first episode, you may have not noticed, but I was raging the whole time every time I freaking died. Okay, it's reached a point where I need to eat something. My food's not growing fast enough. Oh, this is what I can use it for. So this is going to be the floor. The floor is going to be brown. Okay, I should have grabbed it up. Remember, I'll build houses every time no one votes for something. I literally gave y'all a week and y'all didn't vote for anything. Maybe next time I should just put it in my discussion tab as well. I can use the dirt. Alright, the floor is going to be brown, so I need to do this. Once my food grows, I can actually use it. It's harder to survive here. Stuff is easy to break, I think. Yeah. I'm gonna make it like this. No, I'm not just gonna make a basic roof. Eventually make it bigger and bigger and bigger. Well, better. But right now I need to define, where's the middle point? Is this the middle point? Yeah, it looks like that's the middle point for that axis, and this is the middle point for this axis. So we grow it like this. Everywhere around it, it grows.
That hit the wall!
And it looks like I'm out of stone for now. Actually, you know what? I'll do it a different way. Even though I'm low on resources. Where's the safe way? Because I'm not taking any more damage. This is the roof.
Are you okay? What did he just do?
It's not going to be finished today. Well, it might. When did I start this video? Like a 19. It's been over 30 minutes. But it's not a problem. Actually, on the way down, I'm gonna go claim myself my new pickaxe and gears. How much iron do I have left over? I have 10. Just enough to... craft a little bit of armor. This will mean I now take... ...24% less damage. Because each, every half a shield is 4%. What color was it? Green! Yeah, this pickaxe is more efficient. Normally I wouldn't be using this pickaxe in the both of the survival series. But, this is a different game mode, so it doesn't even matter. Alright, that's 64 for now. Oh, it was lying the whole time. It looked green. I'm really low on hunger, so I'm not gonna have to die because this world does not supply food easily. Oh, look at that, it's nighttime too. My wheat only needs to grow faster. Maybe I shouldn't build it like that. You know what I mean? Well, you don't know what I mean yet, but... Thank you. that's cool. I'm out of blocks. You know what? To conserve blocks. I'm gonna mine the insides of this to collect a lot of my blocks back. Mining the insides of this will grant you anything. It's 4x4, so... this is how it's going to be made. This is what it looks like so far. I don't care if I take damage right now. I'm gonna move the bridge. Turn around right here. That way I can build, get up here and just finish working on the roof. Wait, can't I just eat the rotten flesh of the zombies? Oh yeah, I can. I can't face that thing. Don't destroy my nature. Crap. Now I have no choice but to die, so... yeah, I starved to death, I know. Whoa. No. How did I hit him and die at the same time? I need to put a door in that mine shaft. Oh wait, spiders can't fit in there. Ah, screw you. I don't need your butt. But I need to reorganize though. Get some more resources, because again I'm out of resources to build the roof. I need resources, and when I run out of resources I need to get more. chest. Mineshaft and the other two for the house. Also, take this with you as well. The number one thing you don't want to do is run. If you run, you will drain your stamina like a dog running for years. So you want to stay on track. How long is this video been going? Since the 1. Well, since the 19, so I might actually have to end the video literally really quickly, so I need to get this done fast. Because if I don't, it will automatically cut off. I didn't expect such a long video though. Like, all I originally planned was a 30 minute video, but no, this is an hour video. What a fresh way to start the day. Okay, so it looks like I'm turning this into a whole little area. So I got more lime, so I can continue making that roof. So I have a door, so I can place this on both this place and the, what's it called? The house. You place a door like this because it's a ledge low. So now I need to climb back up here. What you don't want to do is literally just take a lot of fall damage. Doing that can give you consequences by losing health. Wait, since I left this hollow, that means I can make a second floor. This is where all the good, this is where some items could go. This isn't too bad in size. So it's kind of like a big building. What time? Oh, crap. I guess after I finish this building, I have to end the video. Yeah, this whole video is dedicated to building that structure. It's the whole purpose of Flatlands, to build whatever you want, whenever you want. So I'm gonna harvest more of this stuff, because I don't have enough. Because I can't get enough. Every time I go for 64. Okay, let's go back up. We got all the stone, all of the lined terracotta we need, hopefully. Where is it? This is the thing. I will eventually remove this whenever I finish this thing. Okay, now I need to get down. Well, it's not finished. I just need to do the signs. Pick up that quickly. Close that door. I guess it was worth it because look at that. I'll just add some, window light things. Just to give it a look. Okay, we have just about 11 minutes until it automatically cuts me off. And it looks like to me I'm gonna need to craft another pickaxe. Because the one I currently have is gonna break. So, yeah, that's how I have to do that. Just literally. So I'll use this one. I don't really put my pickaxes in the last slot of the whole hotbar. Normally pickaxes go in either the first or the second slot. Yes, time is really hard. Once it automatically cuts me off, I can't do any more of the video. Alright, I have 64. I need to actually, yes, it's getting complete. I'll have food in no time. I can do continue the adventure of the crops by 3 spaces. How much time? Okay, we just have about 7-8 minutes or so. I need ladders. I need more than that. I need like 12. Grab half the fuel. Produce more fuel in the process. No, I don't need to do that because I have coal. But I can mine. Oh, I need to craft another furnace. I have lodestone, so I might need to go harvest some more. Which is literally really hard to do. Because stone is found at the lower biome. At the lower level, where the Crystal Cove and all that is. How many torches do I have? I need 8. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is about to wrap up the video. Oh, I needed only 8. But who cares? I have 4 extra. Get out of my house. Okay, and my house is complete. And that wraps up the video. So if you enjoyed the video, please be sure to comment in the channel. Comment in either this video or comment in the discussion page to vote for what you want me to build next. And in the meantime, I want you to comment on my videos, click the like button, and subscribe for more content. So that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you guys later.